Allison Morris anchored MSNBC's coverage of Kobe Bryant's death on Sunday. Was supposed to say Laker instead, she uttered a word that began with N and sounded like a racial slur. Some viewers took to Twitter and accused Morris of uttering the N-word, but Morris apologized for stuttering, saying she pronounced Knickers. A news anchor for cable channel MSNBC is coming under fire on Twitter for what appeared to be a slip of the tongue that sounded like a racial slur. Allison Morris was anchoring the cable network's coverage of the tragic death of Kobe Bryant on Sunday afternoon when she stumbled upon the name of the late basketball legend's former NBA team, the Lakers. Bryant and his 13-year-old daughter, Gianna, were among 9 people killed when his private helicopter crashed in the hills of Calabasas.
Los Angeles Lakers, Kavita, if I could ask you to sign a star that was perfectly cast on the Los Angeles Lakers, Kavita, if I could ask